Punjab Chief Minister Mohsin Naqvi announced on Monday that there will be no further extension of winter holidays for schools and colleges in Punjab.